We are Studio Nienke Hoogvliet, a conceptual design studio from the Netherlands. We try to raise awareness of the issues around plastic waste in the oceans and the sustainable materials that can be made from the sea. We research seaweed as a resource for sustainable textile and textile dye. That research took us to Taiwan. Seaweed doesn't need precious agricultural ground or fresh water to grow. It cleans the air from CO2 and produces oxygen. Since the textile industry is the second most polluting industry worldwide, we believe seaweed could contribute to make this cleaner. By using a circular process, we contribute to a circular economy. We came to Taiwan to explore the Taiwanese textile industry and search for partners to collaborate with to upscale our processes. The Taiwan Dutch Design Post introduced us to their network. We met with experts in the textile industry about creating yarn and learned more about Taiwanese ways of natural dyeing. We explored the marine life all over the island and mapped which seaweed grows where. We collaborated with NCKU to bring our research further. We experimented with different types of seaweed and researched the amount of pigments of each of them. In Taiwan, seaweed is still mostly known for food or cosmetics. The current industry mostly evolves around this. We met this 81-year-old seaweed grandma who still dives to collect seaweed during the summer. During winter, she uses a stick to collect a special hairy type of seaweed that is later sold in shops all over Taiwan. It's a true delicacy. She's one of the last remaining seaweed divers, so we asked her about the future of seaweed and how this can be protected. We came to Taiwan to raise awareness of this rather new material, its economical and ecological benefits, but also to make people aware of issues surrounding sustainability. Awareness is the first step towards a greener world. We believe that we can make this happen together.